We are discussing about GATE 2006 ECE paper, and this question is related to electronics. In the circuit shown below, the switch is connected to position 1 at t less than 0, and at t is equal to 0, it is changed to position 2. Assume that the diode has 0 voltage drop and a storage time TS. For t in between 0 and TS, the voltage across resistor 1 kilo ohm VR is given in volts. What is the value of voltage across resistor R? It is indicated as VR. Okay. Is it minus 5 volts, plus 5 volts? It is in between 0 to 5 or 5 to 0. So, look at the circuit diagram. The circuit diagram is going to be consisting of a diode, and diode is connected with once plus 5 volts and next minus 5 volts. Let us assume we are going with a time scale like this. Okay. And this is the time scale we are going in this way with respect to t, and at this point let us assume this is t is equal to 0. At t is equal to 0, that is nothing but before this one, the voltage what we are applying is nothing but diode is connected with plus 5 volts, so that diode is under forward bias. Remember that one. Whenever diode is under forward bias, current flowing through the diode from P to N, so that current flows in this direction and diode acts as short circuit, so that now the voltage VR is going to be treated as plus 5 volts because current is flowing through the resistor in the this direction. Okay. P to N, so that it is moving in this direction, so VR is also plus minus, so this is plus 5 volts you are getting. Under steady state, for t less than 0, the diode is forward bias, so that current flows from P to N, and it is acting as short circuit as it is given with diode has 0 voltage drop, so total 5 volts will be dropping across resistor 1 kilo ohm. Now at t is equal to 0, the diode, the switch position has been changed to position 2. So for this one, what is applied is nothing but voltage is connected with minus 5 volts. Minus 5 volts is nothing but diode comes from forward bias to reverse bias. By that time, current will goes from N to P. So now what will be the value VR? So we are expecting under steady state. Under steady state, that is nothing but under full reverse bias. Full reverse bias, VR has to be equal to diode is acting as open circuit, diode act as reverse bias, that is nothing but open circuit. Whenever it is under open circuit, what we expect is nothing but 0 volts under steady state. But what is taking is nothing but diode is going to be just reverse biased at t is equal to 0. At t is equal to 0, diode is suddenly changing from forward bias to reverse bias, that is conducting state to non-conducting state. Conducting state to non-conducting state. So conducting state to non-conducting state cannot be done within no time, that is nothing but it cannot be done instantaneously, it requires some amount of time. The time required to get full reverse bias is going to be treated as reverse recovery time, TRR, reverse recovery time. This is the amount of time practically a forward bias diode requires to go into the full reverse bias such that it acts as open circuit. So this is reverse recovery time. This consisting of two times, TRR is equal to TS storage time plus transition time is nothing but TT. Storage time is nothing but whenever the diode is under forward bias, there will be extra minority carrier charge will be placed in both sides. That is generally called as excess minority carrier charge. First of all, that has to be removed so that it comes into open circuit condition. Later it has to come into the reverse bias condition. So from t is equal to 0 onwards, okay, it requires an amount of time TS to comes from, this is t is equal to 0, and t is equal to ts. This is going to be the time required, storage time. This is going to be the time required during the diode. Even though the diode comes into reverse bias, there is the removal of excess minority carrier charge has been taking place. Okay, the excess minority carrier charge is going to be removing. By that time, the current, even though it is flowing from N to P, that I is going to be very, very large. So that now I is going to be related to applied voltage V divided by R. So, and after this TS, it requires another amount of time, that is nothing but TR. So that it is TS plus TR it will become. During this time, this will take the complete reverse bias. To take transition from forward to reverse, after removing the excess minority carrier charge, it requires this much amount of time. This is called as TT, transition time required to come into the full reverse bias. So this is TS and it is TT. During TS, excess minority carrier charge is removing. By that time, current is going to be almost decided by the resistor and the applied voltage. So during TS, here, during TS, I is equal to current flowing through the diode is V by R. V is nothing but minus 5 divided by 1 kilo ohm, which is nothing but minus 5 milliamperes. So VR, voltage across this resistor during that portion, is nothing but I into R. So I is minus 5 milliamperes multiplied by 1 kilo ohm. So this will be equal to minus 5 volts. Total voltage will be now appearing across resistor only. Diode is still acting as forward bias. That is nothing but short circuit during the storage time period. So the right answer for this question is A. VR is equal to minus 5 volts. Thank you.